Good afternoon and welcome to Trinity Cathedral in downtown Cleveland on this last Wednesday of April. You know, it's spring in Cleveland. I was just thinking, a week ago today we had snow and yesterday we had temperatures over 80 degrees. So it's bound to be spring, and we've got a fabulous program on tap today. Music to lift your spirits at this beautiful time of year. Music for two harps played by the Salzedo Harp Duo, and the real performers behind that name are Nancy Lendrum, principal harp of the Toledo Symphony, and Jody Gwynn, principal harp of the Akron Symphony, two of the most wonderful people and finest musicians that I know, and it's an absolute joy to welcome them both to Trinity Cathedral for this program. Today's program is generously sponsored by the Ashley Whitmer Correa Foundation. Ashley was a gifted young musician taken from us a few years ago at far too early an age, and her foundation carries on the good work that her life started in so many ways, and their support of today's program is just one example of that. But we thank Ashley's family so much for their interest and their support of this particular program in the Brown Bag series. That said, many of you who have attended the Brown Bags in person will remember our usual weekly habit of passing the baskets. We're of course not able to do that virtually, but we need your support in just the same way that we would if we were in person, because there are naturally expenses connected with live streaming these programs, etc. So if you would like to help us support the Brown Bags going forward, feel free, please, to send a donation of any size to Music and Art at Trinity Cathedral. And you can do that by following the link at the bottom of the page, and it will be up again at the end of the program. Or you can send a check made out to Music and Art at Trinity Cathedral. Simply mail it to Trinity Cathedral, 2230 Euclid Avenue, Cleveland, Ohio, 44115. And know how much we appreciate your support in whatever manner you can do that. If you send a check, if you'd be good enough to put Brown Bag Concerts in the memo line, that tells us exactly where you would like your donation to go. So, as I said, we've got a fabulous program, the Salzedo Harp Duo. They've got a really wonderfully varied musical menu for us today. And with that said, I will get out of the way and leave it to these two splendid musicians to provide us with an upcoming hour of really terrific music, gorgeously played on two really beautiful harps. So we've got Jody Gwynn, Nancy Lendrum, and please give them both a warm virtual welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here in the cathedral, it's many colors, voices, and eyes were once again opened as to all the things that the harp can do, the many colors, timbres, moods, and voices that the harp can speak with, especially when played by artists such as these two. So a huge virtual round of applause for Nancy and Jody, and our deepest thanks for just a splendid program, bringing the month of April to clothes that could not be improved upon. Looking ahead to the month of May, which starts in a few days, we have three brown bags in a row, three Wednesdays in a row. So starting a week from today, we begin our three-concert Brahms Fest. And we thank the Ohio Arts Council for their support of these three programs. And our first program a week from today is going to be the last pieces of music that Brahms wrote in his life. The chorale preludes for the organ, and Nicole Keller and I are going to play. There are 11 of them, so we'll split them and alternate playing, and we're going to use the back organ and our newly installed front organ here at Trinity Cathedral. So one piece will be in the front, the next piece will be in the back, and so forth. So I hope you'll want to join us a week from today. Again, if you'd like to help support the brown bags, you can follow the link at the bottom of your page, or you can send a check made out to Music and Art at Trinity Cathedral. Mail it to Trinity Cathedral at 2230 Euclid Avenue, Cleveland, Ohio, 44115. Put brown bag concerts in the memo line, and to know how much we appreciate anything that you could send. Again, thanks for joining us. Our heartfelt thanks to Jody and Nancy. And we look forward to seeing you for Brahms a week from today. Take care in the meantime.